By Mrs. Smith to Miss, or sorry, Madame Smith to the stage to present the Grade 8 Student of the Year. Okay, Grade 8 Student of the Year is Austin Davis.
I'd like to commend all of you who wrote essays because they were some of the best essays that I have ever read. They really were wonderful. Two of our essays went on to the provincial competition and received recognition. First off, Charlotte D. won the third place essay contest in the 9-10 category. She received a plaque, a cash award, and her essay will be published in the Turning Points Anthology. So Charlotte. Rachel Culberson in the 11-12 category received an honorable mention for her essay entitled Shoes, and she received a cash award, a plaque, and her essay will also be published in the Turning Points Anthology. So congratulations.
Thank you.